And turning to weather, a new high temperature for the year was recorded in Taipei today when the mercury hit 37.9 degrees. Over the next couple of days, a wet weather system from the south will cool conditions down by bringing afternoon thundershowers. However, the relief will be short-lived. On Friday, a Pacific high pressure system will strengthen, leading to a hot weekend.